have so many new dogs and so many wonderful dogs. If anyone wants to adopt or even help us foster, so we can have space for new dogs waiting. Here's Anya. She just got posted today. Beautiful girl. And Anya's sister is Amelia here. Here's Amelia. So, so beautiful. Hi, girl. Amelia. And we have little Jerry here who has been waiting for a home for many, many months. Here's little Jerry sleeping. And we have Betsy here. And this is Maddie. And we have Bonnie here. Bonnie and Betsy are sisters. And we have four new dogs today. And here's a little Lucky here, very playful little girl. You so busy, little puppy. And we have this little girl here. We haven't have a name yet, so they just arrived today. And absolutely, oh, handsome boy. Can we see your big mouth? We have this chubby mouth. That's so cute. Ooh, and we have a little girl that's sleeping. Good girl, girl, good girl, girl. You're so chubby. So chubby. And we have another beautiful girl here. Look at how beautiful this girl is. Are you busy? Are you busy by yourself? You're not so busy by yourself. Have you seen a bubble? This is a bubble for you. Good girl. Good girl. This is your first toy. And they're all doing very, very well. And we have a little, this is Patty here, a paired poodle that's been used for breeding. Never left the carriage. She's doing really well too. Gets along with all these dogs. Stop. Play, play. Okay. Wow, you guys, look at this toy. Look at this toy. Beautiful. Yeah, look at these toys. They're all tired, gonna go to bed.